Hola a todos, ¿cómo están? Hatcher aquí una vez más. Hoy vamos a correr a Zero Course a competiciones esta noche. Es la segunda fecha del GT World Challenge o International Challenge. Corriendo con McLaren, con The World Fastest Gamer 2. con James, si lo conocen aquí en YouTube. James con 3 As, creo que es su canal aquí en YouTube. Y bueno, pues a darle, vamos a darle 10 minutos de quali. Tenemos. Y vamos a salir conforme a la calificación. Y dentro de la carrera, es una carrera de 30 minutos con una parada en pits mandatoria. Que necesita refill de gasolina, cambio de llantas y cambio de piloto. Ok, hello, how are you guys? I'm Hatcher here. Tonight we're racing a Zero Course de competizione. We're racing the second race of the International World Challenge GT3. With the McLaren, with WTF2, with James, and I hope you enjoy it. So let's start, right? We have a 10-minute quali. I hope the volume is okay because the last race was too loud. I need to hit the tires first. I love this track. I haven't raced it with McLaren, but I think it's gonna be fun. Ooh. That was kind of messy. If you haven't seen the first race, it was awesome. I went to pole position on the quali and then win the race, basically. I love this track, but it's more difficult for me. So, let's see. Si vieron la primera carrera, bueno, sabrán que voy en primer lugar del campeonato. Gané la carrera a los Audis, que son los carros más fuertes. Bueno, fueron los carros más fuertes en esa pista. Pero bueno, esto es nuevo. Espero poder salir entre los primeros 5 y ya ver después dentro de la carrera. Okay, let's start the race, the quali race. Oh, too wide. Sorry that I don't talk too much, I need to concentrate, basically. I don't want to spin out or damage the car, because I only have 10 minutes. Car in front of me. That's good. Well, it's good if it's not too close. don't have him on the back right now. Let's see right now. I need to improve. Oh no, 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 no. Be good. Oh man, it's gonna be probably a nightmare. Couldn't improve my time. Be last. I'm not gonna have time to make a flying lap. I'm gonna try. I had a blue flag. Oh man, my car is just too losing. I'm gonna have to make time to make another turn. Well, I'm 19. Jesus.
Session is now over.
Oh man. Oh man, oh man. Plus 2 seconds, dude. They're waking 128. Jesus. This is not good at all. Sir, the first McLaren is going to be on 10th position. At least I need to be on 10th. Lo que necesito hacer es mínimo llegar en décimo para ser el primer McLaren. Y si no, pues empezar a pasar estos. Pero este 1.28, sí lo hago, pero en GT Sport, aquí no sé. Primer lugar. El segundo lugar. Viene corriendo. En el mismo grupo. Renault, Jesus. En el Porsche, vamos a ver cómo nos va. ...29, 23 y 37. En la última etapa estoy bien, es en los primeros dos donde no. Bueno, vamos a correr. Entonces hay que recordar, parada mandatoria. Tenemos que cambiar piloto.
Stay in double file.
5 litros. Chris. A correr. Let's race. This is gonna be so dangerous, man. NSX.
On the left.
By the way, this is Brand Hatch.
Well done, mate. That's impressive.
Come on, it's my turn. Ferrari is definitely slower than me. Same place. Oh, I lost an oil. He lost it too. Lost it. What happened with the audio? Jesus. Pass this guy. Thank you. Again, this motherfucker! It's too aggressive. Pushing. Thank you. dentro de pits. Fucking audio, bro. He's clipping. Ah. Come on, come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Just 10 liters. Just like 4, 5, 6. Man. Here comes another one. 7, 8, 9, 10. Fuck. Oh my god, dude!
Severe damage at the front of the car.
Damage in the car. Not turning well. Cars not turning. The wheel. I'm turning a lot. It's not turning.
Faster car.
Whoa!
Behind you.
Man. What a nightmare. It's not turning! I need to fix it. Oh, we can fix it. our clothes. I'm out.
Not turning. Behind you.
This thing is not turning. I'm going to get out of the race. It's not turning. My car is fucked. It's over for me now. Oh, man. Ah, qué carrera, lo intenté, lo que pude. Hice lo que pude. Lo tuve un tiempo. Pude haber entrado entre los primeros 10, pero 3 equivocaciones, 3 choques y el último madrió el carro por completo. Como pueden ver abajo, el fondo del carro está doblado. Lo están arreglando, pero ya no voy a salir. Getting out. I don't want to drive.
Low tire pressure, stay away from curbs.
Tires now. Tengo las llantas. Vean las llantas, más frías que un abrazo de su suegra. My own truck, bro. Last place. Well, almost last place on my own track. Brands Hatch. Penúltimo lugar en mi pista, Brands Hatch. Va a ser difícil de levantarse de esta. Jesus. Well, guys, I'm so sorry, man. I was doing good, but then everything started like going wrong. Start having dead tires and then losing the apex, and then I crashed. Not that hard, but enough to fucked up the direction of the car. So I needed to do a second stop to fix the car, but also it was illegal because the pits were closed. So, man, that sucks. It's in silver. Pues ni modo, bros. Ya vieron la carrera en Brands Hatch, mi pista. Lo intenté, salí desde atrás, no pude hacer buen tiempo desde la quali. Hice buena carrera a la mitad. Llegué a estar en tercer lugar, pensando que iba a entrar a pits 30 segundos y salir en octavo, noveno, pero cuando estuve en tercero perdí el control una vez y después, saliendo de pits, volví a perder el control y choqué y madre a la dirección, tuve que volver a entrar a pits, lo que me mandó hasta atrás y ya, simplemente acabé la carrera. Pues muchas gracias por haber visto la carrera y nos vemos en la que sigue, que va a ser Paul Ricciardi. Espero me vaya mejor. Gracias, recuerden suscribirse y darle a la campanita. Thank you guys for watching. This was a nightmare, but well, I finished the race. Next one is going to be Paul Ricciardi. I hope it goes better. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe. Remember to hit the bell also. And see you in the next one. Bye.